Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to manage users and assign roles in Oracle Profitability and Cost Management Cloud. Profitability and Cost Management ensures security with password-protected single sign-on and role and permission-based access to features and artifacts. As an Identity Domain Administrator, you grant access to Profitability and Cost Management by creating users and assigning them to roles in Oracle Cloud My Services. Profitability and Cost Management includes four predefined roles: Service Administrator, Power User, User, and Viewer. Predefined roles are discussed in detail in the Understanding Security in Profitability and Cost Management Cloud overview video. To create a user, log in to Oracle Cloud My Services as an Identity Domain Administrator and select the Users page. On the Users tab, click Add. You must enter the user's first name and last name and email address. If you want to specify a username different from the user's email address, clear the Use Email as Username option and enter a username in the Username field. For this demo, I'll use the default. To assign roles to a user, in the Simple Role Selection area, click the Service drop-down list and select a service. Select Service Instance Administrator and/or Other Roles and click the right arrow. The roles are selected. Clear the checkbox to deselect a role. Click Add to create the user. When you add a user, the system generates a password, which the user must change the first time they log in. You can modify a user's information, reset passwords, change roles, or delete users with the action icon at the right of any entry in the users list. On the Roles tab, you can see the number of users that are assigned to each predefined role. When you click the number, you'll see the list of assigned users. You can also import multiple users with the Batch Load feature. First, create a comma-separated value or CSV file that contains the first and last name, email address, and username for the users you want to import. The username is imported from the User Login column and is the identity that users enter to log in. This column is optional. If it doesn't exist in the CSV file, the email address is used as the username. The CSV file must not exceed 2 megabytes. Next, on the Users page, I'll import a CSV file with 10 users. After you submit the import request, it is processed on the server. You receive an email with your import results when it's done. The email from Oracle Cloud tells you the total records processed, total successfully processed, and total unprocessed. Because I had 10 users and a header row in my file, the email shows me the expected results. The next time you refresh the Users page in My Services, you can see the imported users. You can assign a role for a batch of users. Create a CSV file for each role containing the email addresses for the users to whom you want to assign the role. For example, create one file with the email addresses of service administrators and another file with the email addresses of power users. I'll go to the Roles tab and batch assign users to the power user role using the CSV file I just showed you. You select the role you want to assign from the drop-down list. A message notifies you that the role is being assigned, followed by a success message with the number of users that were assigned the selected role. When you view the roles for one of the imported users, you can see the roles that were assigned through the batch process. In this tutorial, you saw how to manage users and assign roles for Oracle Profitability and Cost Management Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.